ever think about taking your dog to the chiropractor or relieving your horse of his aches and pains with acupuncture? Don't laugh. More and more people are caring for their pets with alternative treatments, and it seems to be working.
What do you see?
She's a good girl.
What are you looking at?
Dr. Jay Komarek is a chiropractor. He's never had a complaint from a patient, though one did try to bite him once.
We are very busy. We can't handle most of the business that we get. So there is a tremendous interest in alternative care. Ollie was brought to us because he had seizures, and he's on nutritional therapy along with chiropractic. He's doing really well.
First, he was seizing approximately once a month, and then he started what's called cluster seizing, and that means he was having 6 to 10 seizures in an hour. The end result with Oliver is getting regular chiropractic adjustments. He's only had one seizure in the past 14 months.
Even with the right doctor, does it work?
We've just seen a tremendous improvement in the horse, where he had been violent to ride 2 years ago when we had ridden him off as not being used for anything, to where I think maybe by next year he'll be able to show again.